want to minister healing to someone that is afflicted now. Have you prayed concerning that situation in the past? And still, the situation remained the same. The doctors told you that this case is incurable. Other men of God has prayed for you and you got healed and eventually the sickness came back. You are staying in a hopeless form. I want to assure you that your healing is now. The Bible made it very clear in Philippians chapter 2 verse 10 that at the name of Jesus Christ, every knee should bow of those in heaven and of those on earth and of those under the earth. That infirmity in your body is part of the knee that the Bible says should bow. The Bible made it also clear that for this very purpose, the Son of God was made manifest that he might destroy the works of the devil. That infirmity in your body is the works of the devil. Therefore, I implore you to stand up. Lay your hand on your chest. If you cannot stand, sit down. Where you are feeling pains, lay hand there. The power of God will come upon you now and you will receive your total healing. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I present your lovely ones before you. Daddy, I ask for mercy. Daddy, as a priest under the high priest Christ Jesus, I ask for forgiveness of their sins. Daddy, I plead the blood of Jesus Christ to wipe away every form of impediments in their life. Daddy, let your mercy speak for them now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Spirit of infirmity, you cancerous disease. You spirit of tumor. You arthritis. You bleeding, you affliction from the pit of hell. In the name of Jesus Christ, pack your load and get out. Pack your load and go. Let the fire of God come upon you now. Let the fire burn from your head to toe. That stranger hiding in your head. That stranger hiding in your chest. That stranger hiding in your tummy. That stranger hiding in your legs. In any part of your body. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says that strangers shall hear my voice. When they hear me, they shall obey me and they are free from their hiding places. Wherever they are hiding now, I command them out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command them out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let the fire of God begin to consume them. Let the fire of God begin to consume them. You spirit of infirmity, out! I break the yoke of stagnation in your life. Hey, be healed. You spirit of depression, out in the mighty name of Jesus. Be delivered. Be delivered. Be delivered. The fire is burning. Someone is under the influence of the fire of the Holy Ghost now. Let this fire settle the matter. Let the fire settle the matter. Let the fire settle the matter. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. God bless you for participating. I want you to join me on my weekly and monthly program on YouTube and on WhatsApp. Please send an email to us. Send a prayer request. We attend to you urgently. Instruction will be given to you on how you will be totally be healed. Healing has started in your body now. What you need to do is to get the instruction, the prayer outlines. I will follow you up personally online and I will make sure that which God has started in your life, he perfects it.